On April the 17th, a female patient at Buddhasothorn Hospital in Thailand's Chachoengsao climbed out of a window, attempting to end her own life. Hospital staff attempted to persuade the patient to go back inside, but were unsuccessful. Then a quick-thinking member of the rescue team, Chamnan Chatvicien, saw an opportunity, leaned out of the window, and was able to grab her when she wasn't looking. He pulled her to safety with the help of another man supporting the patient from below. The 23-year-old woman had been in hospital for 2 days and was being treated for severe depression.